Hey guys, my name is PoiTB. In this video, you're going to be learning on how to install Windows file on Mac without having to use Parallel or VMware Fusion software, okay? So this one is really cool. First of all, we need to download a few things first. You need to go to this website, winebottler.cronenberg.org, okay? There is a link below. So what you need to do here is go to this website, and then you can click this one or that one. I personally prefer the better version because they have like more advanced stuff. So I click that. It's about 138 megabyte, as you can see here, 137. It's pretty large, so I already go ahead and download it and actually already installed. So what you need to do here, guys, just launch it up. And the instruction is pretty easy. Just drag and drop. Okay, you drop the first one, you drop the second one, and that's all you need to do. Okay, well, so once you've done that, you exit. And now you need to launch it for the first time. You need to go to application, scroll down to the bottom, click on Winebottler. Okay, it will take probably, depends on your computer, it'll take about 5 seconds to 10 seconds. And once it's launched, what happened here is the Wine application let Mac basically know that, hey, you know what, if there's a .exe or basically a window file, please make sure it will launch the Wine software. That's what it's doing right now. So I'm just going to go ahead and double click it. You will see it has this little box come up. You're about to open a Wine file. First of all, you can run it directly, okay, using that directory there, or you can convert it to run on its own. So for now, just to show you guys how simple it is to install the exe without having to jump out to Parallel or Fusion. So basically just double click that, click next, 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 I installed. Okay, finished. Now, basically there's a couple of things. Okay, the software I just installed called Internet Download Manager, one of my favorite basically download application. That I can't find anywhere else on Mac. So now that it's done, I double click on .ink, okay, and I just click go. And you will see that the software is kind of like start running in the background, just like that. And here we go. Now I can actually grab a file from YouTube or a file from anywhere and download them. It's just really, really, really amazing. So I hope you guys learned something today. By saying that, guys, not every application will gonna work, okay? But most of the application, like the really popular one, it will definitely work. It's just really amazing. So now, if you guys like this, please go ahead and subscribe to my channel. I would love to have you be a part of my channel as well. So go ahead, guys, subscribe below, and I will send you some more awesome videos like this. All right, speak to you guys soon.